So you still do pattern cutting on cardboard?
Yes, I do. Here's some of them.
So you get all the
all the different panels of the dress, the bodice, the skirt, all the facing and neck.
And other people don't do that?
Not anymore. These days everything's made on computers.